The Average Camper's Adventures. As a camper, you will be intrigued and enticed by products that claim to make starting fires effortless. And naturally, there are many products to choose from at different price points. Products that claim to smell nice when lighting the fire, require very little flame to get your fire going, or even products that can be dangerous if used improperly, such as drenching your logs with lighter fluid. Over the years, we've tried many different products and fell prey to the claims of greatness and effectiveness until one day we found the greatest product ever made to start a fire. The pine cone is nature's fire starter, and you can't beat the price. Plus, they're very light compared to other fire starting products on the market. Each time we camp, we look for pine cones on the ground to keep a small supply to start our campfires. It is important to pick the pine cone on the ground because they will tend to be dry and more combustible. So if you're looking for an effective and inexpensive solution, grab a pine cone and some firewood and let's go build a campfire. Place your pine cone in the center of the fire ring and then place small twigs around the pine cone to hold the pine cone upright. If available, add a few pine needles or leaves around the pine cone and over the twigs. Then add your firewood, a few pine needles or leaves on top, and ooh baby, light my fire.
Join us next time on The Average Camper's Adventures.